Australians diagnosed with early stage lung cancer, with a new treatment option now on the table. Drug trials have shown the targeted therapy is far more effective than traditional chemotherapy in stopping the disease returning and improving survival rates.
A lifetime non-smoker, Jason Koo couldn't believe it when his doctor told him he had lung cancer.
It was very confronting to have to consider my own mortality.
Caught early, he's had surgery to remove the tumour and is responding well to a new treatment. Tagrisso targets a gene mutation in patients with early stage non-small cell lung cancer, stopping the disease from growing.
This is actually increasing the cure rate way beyond what chemotherapy was ever able to achieve.
Lung cancer is the leading cause of cancer death in Australia. More than 14,000 people diagnosed each year, many with the same form as Jason. Even after surgery and chemotherapy, the chances of it coming back are very high. But trials have shown Tagrisso can prevent recurrence by 70%, increasing survival by 15%.
We're trying to get rid of this cancer for good. And this treatment will certainly impact that.
But it is incredibly expensive, costing more than $220,000 for a three-year course, putting it well beyond the reach of most Australians. But with the new federal screening program set to roll out, leading to more lung cancers being detected early, the government's stepped in, subsidising the cost on the pharmaceutical benefits scheme.
We think more than 300 patients every single year will benefit from this treatment.
We're very proud to bring this medicine to these patients.
Patients like Jason.
Feeling confident that I'm cured for the future and can go on with my life.
Rob Scott, 7 News.